she is tolerable, I suppose. But she's not handsome enough to tempt me.
You are the last man in the world whom I could ever marry.
Just allow me to tell you how ardently I admire and love you.
What happened to us? Soon it will be gone forever. Infatuated only with ourselves.
It's been many months now since I have considered her one of the handsomest women of my acquaintance.
I didn't always love him, but I love him now so very dearly. He's truly the best man I've ever known.